But he still was very professional. But when the king laid his head down, he stretched out his arms to signal that he was ready. The executioner chopped his head off with one blow. He then picked up the head and showed it to the crowd. Normally he would shout, "Behold the head of a traitor!" Because he was a king, he held it aloft in silence as a mark of respect. But we filled that silence. The giant rose. We were all damn people, but we wanted a souvenir from the event, and so what they did, they got their handkerchiefs out, ran to the front, and took them in the king's blood. So it was a very good feeling for the king, right? So if you had a cold, you'd blow your nose with that handkerchief, and it would cure you immediately. So we have a very great handkerchief. But yeah, that's where we killed our king, and that's why we have a black mark on our history. But as I say, we had 11 years of public rule, then we got the king back. I think that horse has had enough. So basically, yeah, that doesn't normally happen. But we
Je suis parti en train de me dire, 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 je suis parti Charlie wants to go stand near it. Don't stand too close though, yeah?
Não posso participar as pessoas. Okay. Thank you. Tomás, acá. Tomás, acá. Tomás, acá. Tomás, acá. Tomás, acá. Tomás, acá.
Yeah.